for this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com. Back when I was 18 or 19, I went to an A&R contest. I heard some shit on the radio. They was like, oh yeah, man, come through. You pay $300, we'll listen to your demo. I'm like, all right, cool. I paid them $300. I went down there and they listened to my demo. Man, them boys laughed me out the building. You know what I'm saying? Why? Because I was sitting at the fucking computer in my apartment recording that shit. And that's how I knew. Like, they was like, man, you're not even a real rapper. You don't take yourself serious. Like, we don't even want to listen to this shit. We can't even, you feel me? We can't even hear this shit. Like, then they start showing me other dudes, like, look, man, listen to this sound, look at this quality. He got CD covers and all this shit. You're not even a real rapper. Like, you kind of wasted our time. I was thinking, like, damn, them boys for me to get them niggas my money, and they got at me like that, but it just told me how real this shit was. You know what I'm saying? So all I did was took that and grew from that. You know what I'm saying? It was like, all right, I'm finna really get my check straight, and I'm gonna come right. He's like, man, you need to get in the real studio. You need to do this. Like, you can't just be recording on the laptop. Like, all that shit was shit I didn't know about the music game. I just knew I can rap in. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's all it was. I didn't really know the ins and outs about the shit. You know what I'm saying? Until I started getting put in certain situations that made me elevate myself. You know what I'm saying? And ever since then, I feel like, okay, I put it together enough where I can just put the pieces together. Like, I got all the pieces there. I just got to put the puzzle together. You know what I'm saying? That's how I look at it, though.
For this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com.